You know, you're not the only one acquiring the Simorgh's powers. You seem stronger, but not strong enough to save a friend yet.
Save a friend? What do you mean?
Oh, so now you have time for me. Are you courageous enough and clever enough to save your friend along a timeline of the past? Hassan is there.
Wait, is there a way to save Hassan? Tell me, I'll do whatever it takes.
Well, all but you must deal with someone with the darkest of souls. A soul so dark and dangerous.
But how do I find her if I don't have my eye?
What eye? You already have two of those.
My orb, prism, eye thing that you stole.
Oh, that thing. You had it all along.
But how?
Here, I'll show you where evil lives. Look for her within the pit of the eternal sands. You must show proof of courage and cleverness to get there. The pit of eternal... Maybe because no...
Not one more step, Sargon. Did you betray us?
What are you talking about?
Tell me the truth. Did you kill Prince Hassan?
What? No. Nait, I would not lie to you.
Where is Anahita?
I don't know, Nait. I did not kill Hassan.
I know you can't lie when you're angry. It's just... Varum told us a different story.
Prince Hassan is dead. Sargon killed him.
Wow. That takes balls.
Varum, this sounds like nonsense.
I can't believe it myself.
Where is Sargon now?
He fled with Anahita. He sides with his mentor.
With the prince gone? Persia's...
If there's anyone fit to lead, it's you, Varum.
What about Queen Tamiris?
Famine? Drought?
She's had 30 years to prove herself.
I am no leader without you. But to get
my bow is yours, Varum.
Huh? Yeah. Persia, people. But what about-
It pains me to say this, but-
Varum, where are you going with this?
We must stop Sargon and Annie.
By any means, no.
You all agree to this?
Agree or disagree, it's high time to-
Find them.
Of course. They all believed him.
Except me.
And Artaban.
He has always believed in you. You can't stay here. I can feel Rudgen is after us.
So, this is the end for the immortals. We're hunting each other now.
The end is not yet written. Stay on the move.
Sargon, lend me your eye of the...
Thank you. won't leave. Have you found a...
Good to see you. Did you?
I can re.
Can you? Interesting. It seems these powers were meant for you, Sargon.
Welcome.
Hi, Sargon.
Thank you.
Ooh.